This reaction will be of a song called The Last Sled. I know absolutely nothing about this. It just so happened that I saw it in my recommendations, so I decided to go ahead and give it a whirl. So without further ado, let's just get started on this one. Okay, and here we go.
There's gold, and it's haunting and haunting. It's luring me on as of old. Yet it isn't the gold that I'm wanting so much as just finding the gold. It's the great big broad land way up yonder.
Take a first pause. I know we're about 3 minutes into this. Well, the story board is amazing. This reminds me a lot of that one that I looked at. I can't remember the title of it now. I can actually see it. The Adventures of, I'll look it up. Okay. Anyway, so it's the message here also about the memories and the stillness and the peace and the beauty. So the treasure isn't really just the gold, it's the process of finding the gold. It's everything up there where it is found, and there's more to the treasures of the heart. And the storyboard behind it is just wonderful to see that his work is behind this, and that Thomas has provided this narrative in music to bring forth just a story. Now, musically, I really thought it became very powerful there. Okay, that was the one pause. I'm going to go ahead and hit play again. So here we go.
Thank you.
remember now, Lifetime of Adventure, and this one kind of goes along that same theme, same person, projects, and different things that they were working on, and they documented it here. So what a beautiful song. I mean, beautiful. I am glad I checked this one out, and I hope you enjoyed it just as much as I did. All right, let's put this one over in editing.